by Viktor Kozlov. Kozlov now, the veteran, hits the line, holding onto it. Drop pass, Ovechkin, his shot, scores! Alexander Ovechkin with a bullet by John Graham. Washington has a 1-0 lead.
27 or younger, 7 on the other side of 30. This has been usually one of the oldest teams.
Ovechkin, gorgeous to the roof, he scores! Alex Ovechkin, a thing of beauty.
Now we knew you.
Wow, what a move. What a move he makes once he gets the puck. Watch how he just takes it, goes to his backhand to protect it, and then back to the forehand. There it is again, kind of a loose puck right there. Takes it to the backhand, protects the puck, and then back to the forehand. Look at the quick hands. What a move. And then the quick release. He's off to a pretty decent start, the kid, isn't he?
Absolutely. That is goal number 100 of his NHL career in 167 games. That's the fastest since Eric Lindros.
Ovechkin holding. Motzko shifting to the front. Backdoor score! Ovechkin!
Martinek and Witt, the Islander defense pair here. Martinek spilled in center, 2-on-1 the other way. Ovechkin a drive, he scores!
Granger with a shot, it's knocked down. Saint-Louis has it. Richard shoots, knocked down at the defense by Pothier. He lost the puck! It's still up for grabs, but it's angled out. And getting to it, Ovechkin. And he'll score on the gimme for a 5-3 final.
Kozlov left the puck for Ovechkin. Now they'll pull the goaltenders. Ovechkin gets in over the blue line at 6-on-4. Chris Clark shoots just wide of the net. Ovechkin scores! Off the boards and in. And it's a one-goal game with 1:36 to go.
Good game for Matt Pettinger here in Toronto.
That was a power play goal. Compliments, and there's a wrist shot, score right off the draw. Alexander Ovechkin salutes. From that pressure, Ovechkin one-timer, deflection, score. It went off of Wisniewski for Ovechkin's second of the night.
What a slap shot, a great power play. We said the power play at the top of the show coming in was a real factor in their recent one-goal losses.
Stars have their work cut out for them. As I said, 4:11 remaining.
And the Cats win the draw. Ovechkin and Grammy score!
Was Nylander, and the Caps start away 2-on-1. Like with Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin in. Hesitates, shot, and a goal! We just talked about one of the top goal scorers in the NHL over the last three seasons, and as if on cue, Alex Ovechkin picks up his 10th of the year and may have put the Senators away as the Caps go ahead 4-1.
Pater, risk reward, shots on goal, heavily favoring Tampa Bay. Green changing that now. Ovechkin, gorgeous! Alex Ovechkin!
Put out to center, Zednik bumps with Clark. Clark able to shoot in. Ovechkin tracks it down. Ovechkin will get it to the point. The Schultz shot hums wide. And then Clark from the angle had that shot blocked by Ole Jokinen. Pothier's shot went off the heel of his stick. Look out, loose in front. Ovechkin bangs it home. Alexander Ovechkin's 12th goal of the year, and the Capitals are right back in it.
Ice as much as possible to generate the attack. He's got the puck. He shoots, scores!
Lightning backed off at the blue line. You got to stay up on those guys. They backed off on him. They allowed to send the pass over to Ovechkin. And you just saw the results of it.
And lost it in the end. Others are getting more playing time, even in shorthanded situations. Here's Ovechkin faking, holding, shooting it, and a score!
Washington's power play, another 65 seconds. Ovechkin fires and scores! Alex Ovechkin strides ahead. It's 3-on-2 if he accelerates. Ovechkin waits,
holds, fires, and scores! Alex Ovechkin! Hesh tried to make one more pass. Ovechkin a blur down the wing. Inside out on Campbell! Big save! Rebound! Score! Alex Ovechkin!
The locals are loving it. Ovechkin quiet in the first shift. Campbell can skate with him, but he can't match him physically. That's what we talked about. He can beat you in oh so many ways. Does he get 2 points, goal and an assist on his own goal? Fantastic follow by Alexander Ovechkin.
The seat for hooking. Washington goes to the man. Power advantage. And right off the draw, Ovechkin fires and scores.
That's the way you silence the crowd here in Raleigh at RBC. 2 seconds just with a flash of the wrist on a wicked slap shot by Alexander Ovechkin.
Trying to make this a one-goal game. Ovechkin fires. That was weakened on the way by Vallin. With help from Brindamore, they did not get it out. Ovechkin waltzing in. Drives and scores!
Just a superstar effort, just about broke the pane of glass. What a play all around. Just an amazing power move by Alex Ovechkin. The Caps are right back in it. That's coming on the ice for Ovechkin. I guess they thought he scored that one when it was kicked in. Alex Ovechkin, a deuce here tonight, and what a play.
Still in the Panther zone after that no call. Ovechkin tries to jam it home, and he does. I don't believe it. It snuck through. Ovechkin from the goal line regains the lead for Washington.
Boy, that is really, really a tough break for the Florida Panthers.
Taken away by Washington. Off Motzko's stick and up ice. The Caps break. Backstrom. Check there. Ovechkin around to the point. Held up there. Wrister. Score! On a redirect. Ovechkin.
For Backstrom. Kept in by Green. He scores!
Ovechkin deflected it. There it is again. Let's see.
Horse feeding inside for Semin. Backstrom tries the back door. Ovechkin scores! Ovechkin has allowed just 2 power play goals in the last 8 games. Right off the draw, score! Alex Ovechkin whistles one through the wickets.
A face-off, such an important part.
Cody peeling back to center. 65 seconds with which to work in period 3. The Islanders have not won back-to-back games since the middle of November. They're trying to do it on back-to-back nights. Ovechkin fires and scores! Through the screen, it's tied!
Best thing you do is have a story, Steg, is to have a short memory. Because you know what? You can't do anything about it. You only do something about your next shift.
Tafe, of course, opened the scoring in this game, giving the Penguins a 1-0 lead. Donald Brashear answered that. Then it was Colby Armstrong for Pittsburgh. Ryan Pothier and a chance here, and they score. And it's Alexander Ovechkin. He went to the front of the net that time. He got a shot off, all right.
One-touch passing for Semin. He jammed it wide. Neal is up at the penalty box door. Ovechkin walks in all day. He scores! Alex Ovechkin!
And just like that, it's 2-0. One of the top players in the National Hockey League. That type of time and space. Look out. He couldn't believe it.
Better than the Senator. Here's Ovechkin opening up on a 3-on-2. Cody back for Ovechkin. He scores!
Nice give and go by the Washington Capitals. Now, his legs just fine, thank you very much. A lot of goal scoring, a lot of speed. We've had heavy hits in a fight.
Ovechkin fires and scores! The hat trick for the Grade 8s.
Ottawa Senators team again in a bad change. Our Morgan Franklin pivotal player of the game, Alex Ovechkin. The hat against the Ottawa Senators. Just a wicked slap shot through the pads of Gerber, who's out trying to challenge.
Enough. Spezza hiding behind the net. To the point for Redden. Wrister on the way wide. Follow-up chance. Alfredson right through the paint. 35 seconds to go. Spezza collared by Backstrom. The feed to the front. Ovechkin steals. Sends it on the way. This one skipped in. It's number four for Ovechkin.
And he's the real deal here in Montreal. That's why a lot of people think Cristobal Oué, the backup for today's game, could be on his way out of town. I mean, he's got a lot of money tied up in Oué.
Right off the draw, wrist shot score. Alex Ovechkin with a bomb.
Well, that's only the ninth shot of the game. The save percentage is not so great for Carey Price, and what a shot it was. Well, there it goes. We mentioned in the first, Alex Ovechkin had not scored in this building. Well, he makes amends quickly.
Good defensive positioning for Quinton Lang, and the Caps survive the Ovechkin penalty. Alex right out of the box and right into the act. Wrister, he scores! Alex Ovechkin!
The use of surprise so important in the game of hockey, and Carey Price did not look set and ready for the release of Alex Ovechkin's wrist shot. That baby was a laser beam coming out of the penalty box, gets the long up.
There's one from Simone Gagné, so it's a tester because Simone can score from anywhere. Back the other way, Ovechkin, and so can he!
Ovechkin beats Biron, and the Caps are within one as he once again finds a way to light the lamp against the Flyers.
He's got 27% of all his team's goals this year. He's got 43% of his team's power play goals, and here he comes from the point. Back in front, like his shot. Ovechkin, his shot, scores! The percentage goes up.
That first period will have to weather a storm. Boy, Gordon, shot, scores! Alexander Ovechkin. And we're tied at two.
All five shots during this third period. There's a shot, they score! Alexander Ovechkin right off the faceoff with a rocket, his 36th of the year. Backstrom, saucer pass. Fleischer to the front, back door, score! Ovechkin with a lollipop shot.
TJ Sports Bar, the collection of Hall of Famers is unbelievable.
Backstrom for Ovechkin, bullseye! The third assist for Backstrom on the night, and Ovechkin takes the NHL scoring lead.
From wine tasting to goal tasting, Ovechkin, beautiful feed from Backstrom. But the ability to take that pass,
Alexander Ovechkin practiced that for 15 minutes before, at the end of practice this morning, before he left the ice. The very move.
On the boards, rolls one to the paint, swatted aside by the Maple Leaf netminder. Erskine's wrister, no worries again for Toskala. Ovechkin crisply on the outside. Eminger blocked. Ovechkin follows and scores! Alex Ovechkin!
Bounces are going the way of the Caps here.
Denmark up. Ovechkin to point position for your team. Right back for Ovechkin, he scores! A one-time missile. 1-0. Jerry Talusti on the board for the Maple Leafs. Vancouver won better than Tampa. As Ovechkin drives in, he scores! Ovechkin finds the room for the roof. Comes out of there with Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin full throttle, fires and scores! Hat trick for Ovechkin! Ovechkin coordinate. It's Ovechkin down the wing. Alex Ovechkin hooks off and then he lost his balance. He was helped a bit too by Smolinski. Backstrom for Green, fires, knocked down. In front, the chance, score! Ovechkin's fourth is the game-winning fifth.
Nash now, looks close to the front of the net. Great effort there by Nash. A scramble in the paint. And Johnson, we talk about the size of the Capitals. Johnson, oh boy, look at Ovechkin. At the other end, LeClaire gets beat. And Ovechkin, the league leader in goals, adds to his goal production with number 44. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Cody steps up, throws it back to Ovechkin, scores! Alexander Ovechkin, second goal in the game winner. 45th goal of the year to add to his NHL.
Yurkina will give some ground. There was no scoring in this hockey game after 20 minutes. The two teams traded goals in the second. Washington has them both here in the third. Backstrom for Ovechkin. Stopped by Biron. Rebound score! Alex the Great.
And it all starts with a great regroup.
Number 19 leads the team in assists. Goes for the net. Save Alakhet. Rebound loose. Takes the door. Alex Ovechkin. His 47th of the season. And his 17th power play goal.
As he has made 32 saves and several of them of the spectacular variety. 90 seconds left in the third for Washington. If you saw this game's first period, you'd say no way. Ovechkin closing in. He scores!
Well, the dam was ready to break, and it's Alex Ovechkin that breaks it.
His stick as he tried to take a shot. He retreats to the bench. That allows Alex Steen to get out through center. Stripped of the puck, Ian White follows him and dumps it in. There's Tom Pote. To Alexander Ovechkin. Off the wing, he shoots and scores!
Well, he said seven games is enough. Alex Ovechkin, one from 50 on just a vicious wrist shot off the left wing. Indeed, unleashed the fury. The fury is number 8. Here he gets the pass with a head of steam. Gets over the blue line. Last night he was looking to pass rather than shoot. Here he says, let's get back to what I do best. And there's the wrist shot.
Backstrom on the hand-to-head. Ovechkin's in solo. Ovechkin forehand. He scores! Back in the 50s with a breakaway. Ovechkin to the front. Tim Thomas covering the near post. Nicholas Backstrom one more time. Score! Ovechkin again. Semin deliberately along the half board. Backdoor score! Ovechkin, hat trick!
And there to collect it is Backstrom. Ovechkin poaching. He's got a breakaway. Alexander Ovechkin scores! Number 53, a new career high.
Games. Only Ovechkin with more in that span. And look who's got it. Ovechkin in. Fires! Scores! Alex Ovechkin has another.
Sweet. Green from long range. It was deadened by Conroy. Follow-up chance. Score! Alex Ovechkin. Green for Ovechkin. All day. Fires! He scores!
Turns his back, which allows him to pick up the puck and dart in there.
Score! Ovechkin, right off the draw, 4-1. His shot, broken up in front, 13 seconds to go. Dumont's pass, broken up, Ovechkin banks it off the wall. And hustling backs it, Licky, and it goes in the net. An empty netter, banked off the wall by Ovechkin, and the Capitals with a 4-2 lead.
Bluff to an open Backstrom 2-on-2 with a great 8. Ovechkin stepping to the front. Ovechkin holds. He scores! Alex Ovechkin, number 59. Still loose. Viktor Kozlov did not shoot it. Cody for Green. He will. Deflection try. Score! Ovechkin overjoyed at 60.
Congratulations go out to Alex Ovechkin, the first player in National Hockey League to score 60 goals since Lemieux and Jagr did it as teammates back in 95 for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Carolina's tagged up. Play continues. Here's Kozlov. Dropping it back for Backstrom. Nick Backstrom inside. Ovechkin scores! Alexander Ovechkin!
in. 61 goals, and now he has scored more goals than any player in Washington Capital history.
The lighting was just brutal.
You were watching the games on TV from there, and it looked like that, even on television. Ovechkin for a chance, and he scores! Alexander Ovechkin, goal number 62. And now the Capitals are in charge at 3-0.
That takes out of a playoff spot as Backstrom brings it in. But also the division crown in sight. Ovechkin scores! 63, and he's tied Luc Robitaille for the most goals scored ever by a left winger in NHL history.
One more look, super slow-mo. Look at how he catches that. It's unbelievable. Off the pipe and in. The goaltender is as surprised as everyone else standing and watching the grade eight. There's that big gap-tooth smile. Gotta love it. He's looking forward and has been looking forward to this week. Race for the Rocket Richard. Well, I don't think it's a race anymore and hasn't been for a while. He'll wrap that baby up, and he wrapped it up a couple of weeks ago. 63 markers, the best on the circuit.
27% of Washington's goal totals this year as they continue to scream out three letters for Alex Ovechkin, MVP.
Here the day after Christmas. Victor Kozlov gets a step, backhander, Ramo chests it down, rebound, score!
Well, with that goal, Alex Ovechkin will become the highest scoring left winger ever. He collected the rebound off the body of Kari Ramo on a wonderful drive to the net.
Feeds Green, switch it up, Ovechkin fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin!
Well, you thought this place was noisy last game. It has erupted, and the Caps have stuck to the game plan.